Investigators say that the largest wildfire currently burning in our state was caused by people. The Park County Sheriff's Office says the 403 fire started behind someone's home last Thursday. Sheriff wouldn't say exactly how the fire started, but just that they believe it was preventable. The fire's now gone through more than 1,500 acres, about 2 square miles. Fortunately, no homes have been lost. No one was injured. Containment is up to 60%.